the denouncement had absolutely no effect. Parents and counselors constantly scorn them, but people are still having sex and nothing seems to stop them.
Just what one is.